she just call us emos?
So then Kelly, I guess, told Stacy that she wasn't invited, so now Stacy's pissed at us.
Hey, guys, can I talk to you?
Why?
Just, can I talk to you real quick? What kind of stuff is the new girl saying about Token?
About Token? Why?
Well, Token's really shy, so I'm just here sort of on his behalf to, you know...
Token likes Nicole?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, yeah, I don't think she has any idea.
Yeah, so could you guys just let her know that, you know, she might have to make the first move?
Okay.
Thanks, you guys.
Hey, Stan, you want to maybe study together after school?
What? No way, Wendy, today's the day.
What day?
The day they're showing part two of last week's Terrence and Phillip show.
They're going to finally reveal who Phillip farted on to get out of jail.
Oh, God, that show is so dumb.
Dumb? Phillip farted in somebody's face super hard, but you don't know who until this week's episode. Put that kind of filth on television. You tell him, Cartman.
What happened?
They didn't show part two of Terrence and Phillip. They replaced it with the Queef Sisters. It was just 30 minutes of two women queefing on people.
Oh, what? So farts are hysterical, but queefs are gross?
You know their little kids could have been watching that? What kind of network are you running there in Canada? Don't call me buddy. I'm not your buddy.
I can't believe they're this upset.
God, they're annoying.
I don't even know what a queef is.
It's when a woman blows air out her vag, Annie.
Oh.
You know that girl Samantha Dunskin? She can make herself queef whenever she wants.
Really? Wait a minute. I've got an idea.
Guys! Guys, I know we're all concerned, but we have to work together.
How is this stuff allowed to stay on the air?
The police found hours and hours of murder porn on the Higgins DVR. What more proof do we need?
I called the networks that are putting this smut out there, and you know what they told me? They told me if I didn't want my parents watching, then I should spend more time with them. Like it's my fault.
Get out of here!
Don't give me more issues than I already have, Wendy. Oh, wow, this is nice in here. The girls' bathroom's a lot cleaner than the boys'.
What the hell is that?
Cartman is using our bathroom.
Dude, this is awesome. I should have used the girls' bathroom a long time ago.
Hey, I'm gonna tell on you.
It's okay, Red. I can take a shit here. I'm a dumb chick, too.
Come on. You've been in there for 20 minutes.
Yeah. Recess is almost over.
There's two more stalls in here, gals. Go ahead.
Not while you're in here.
Oh, my God. You guys are so cisgender. Sorry I'm different, but you can just suck my clit and my balls.
Eric, there are people actually struggling with their gender identity, and all you're doing is...
Okay, 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 you guys. You know what? You know what? That's what. Suck my clit and balls.
Erica, I believe we have a solution to this little problem.
I don't have a problem, Principal Victoria. The cisgenders have the problem.
If it is agreeable to you, Erica, we are going to clear out the janitor's closet and remodel it into a private bathroom just for you.
Excuse me, are you talking about my own special executive bathroom?
Would that be agreeable to you?
Oh my God!
That isn't fair!
Wendy, just go with it!
Yeah, just go with it, Wendy, cisgender bitch! Of course, being forced into my own isolated bathroom will probably be somewhat traumatic for me. I might have to approve certain aspects of this solitary location.
No, I'm not even gonna get it done, I swear. He gives us too much homework anyways.
Hey guys!
Wendy?
How's it hanging?
Whoa. Huh? Well, wait, is that...
Holy moly!
Look, Wendy, we are all very happy for Lisa, okay? Nobody here is jelly. But the boys aren't even noticing the rest of us anymore.
All we're asking is that you do for us what you did for Lisa and help with our imperfections.
I won't do it, you guys. I'm sorry.
Why? Don't you care about us?
Because it's wrong. If you guys aren't happy with the way you look, then that's your problem.
Stan, we have a big problem.
Dude, what?
There's vampires in the school.
What?
Vampires. I've seen them.
Dude, aw, who's using the flak jacket cheat?
Not a cheat if you rank up.